baby. I'm focused on your filament and cup. Don't be so negative, love, cathode baby. A thermionic cloud tonight. Anode baby, your lovely tungsten outer covering. 3,370, anode baby. Not you, just me is melting tonight. But one thing you can't forget is to bring hot electrons to the focal track.
Of course you need high temperatures and melting point
to turn those hot electrons into photons to use. Dee-doop, dee-doop. Stator cutie, electromagnet, so you will see in me. There's current flowing, oh yeah, stator cutie. Let's turn this anode round tonight. Rotor cutie, 10 to 12,000 RPMs. High speed rotating anodes, rotor cutie. Ball bearings keep you rolling tonight. Stator honey, outside of the vacuum and envelope. You're independent, oh so, stator honey. Let's turn this anode round tonight. Rotor honey, inside of the vacuum and envelope. Made of a copper coat, rotor honey. The stator helps you rotate tonight. Another thing you can't forget is to be very careful with the parts we've said.
You wouldn't want bad bearings or some wear and tear.
Or tripping on the envelope, destroying the tube. Dee-doop, dee-doop. Anode baby, electrons hitting actual focal spot.
Now I'm a photon.
That's hot.
Anode baby, effective focal spot is in sight. Oh, down the central ray they're flowing tonight.
Tonight.